He is actually begging me not to paint him. Here is our boy, pretty clean as you can see. Okay. We have our wig. As you can see, unnoticeable, unnoticeable, and here we have him. Da-da. And he is actually begging me not to paint him. Gonna use these Roost Oleum Chalked Matte Clear. Use all these old brushes. Of course, water. This is the color which I always start. I'm gonna place my face a tiny drop of green. Green. Why I feel like this, it's too green, I'm not sure. Okay, best. Acrylics tend to darken once they're dry, so not like watercolors. To darken this green a little bit. There's a lot of ways to paint this. It's definitely not the right one. It's my way of painting. And but if you want to give it a try, you might discover that it's actually nice. I'm done placing the base color. Same color. This is the base tone the skin tone I use. Okay. We're done with this layer. I'm gonna start adding red and blue. See, a lot of that underpaint still showing. Thank you. This is how he looks now that he has the piercing on his eyes. Here we have the hair. I just add a little bit of silver, very watered down silver paint, just to add that extra glossiness, like shine to the hair. I just keep it simple with the headphones, you know. Once you start painting, you see the tiny things you didn't sand properly. Okay, so let me assemble the whole thing so I can show you how he looks. I'm gonna place his hair like this. Our boy looks good, has some hair. Okay, now I'm gonna place the back part. Here we have him all assembled, and of course his headphones. Oh my gosh, they're more stiff now because of the paint. Okay. His hair. I really like how it turned out. Pretty proud of myself on this area. Of course, there's a lot of things I need to improve, you know, on the face. The hair was really hard to paint. I was all the time scared of breaking the strands of hair, especially those tiny, you know, these tiny ends. Thank you so much, guys, for watching, and hope you had a really good time, and see you soon. Take care and eat properly. See you next time. Bye bye. Thank you so much for watching the video.
Bye bye.
Is that like a drunk man?